What about me, Magnus? What about me? I can help. I want to help. What about me? Absolutely, positively, definitely. Nobody can get the job done faster than I can. Nobody. We've got Decepticons at the gates. Decepticons in the air. Decepticons inside the walls. Decepticons. If we beat them with the walls, then they're still in the air. If we shoot them out of the air, then they're still at the gates. So where does that leave us? Nowhere. That's where. Nice Dino, good Dino, sweet Dino. Won't you step into the nice spaceship for Blurr? Pretty please. Nice Dino, good Dino, with sugar on top and a cherry and some whipped cream. Nice Dino, good Dino, sweet Dino. I'm trying to get them into the shuttle, Ultra Magnus, because I know he can't launch the shuttle until I get them into the shuttle, but I can't seem to get them into the shuttle because they're impossible. So I'm here and I want to be there. So where's that get me? Nowhere, and nowhere isn't where I want to be when I want to be there. So what am I doing here when here is nowhere and I don't want to be here? I want to be there. Well then, why not send the Galactic Express? Don't get me started, because if you do, I'm not going to stop. If I don't stop, you're going to wish you never got me started in the first place. I've been on stupid missions, and I've been on stupider missions, but until right now, I've never been on a stupidest mission. And here we are, and where's here? Earth's solar system, that's where here is. To the viewers, anyway, you think we would have seen some scenery on the way. But no, all we saw was white on black. No, there's no comets, no red dwarfs, no white giants.
Alert!
Now what? Beep, 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 alert, that's what. Like, I don't have enough frustration in my life without beep, 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 alert.
Your words infective, and your ship defective.
First of all, it's not my ship. And second of all, the chances of it being defective are 1 in 3,677, and that's a fact.
And the chances that Galvatron still lives?
Less! Much less!
Screen shows traces of vanished faces!
Earth Defense Base, this is Autobot Blurr of Cybertron. We've got a malfunction here. We've just been on the dullest trip of our lives, and now we're getting beep-beep-beep. Like, who needs that noise? I mean...
Slow down, pal, and listen clear. Our sensor showed something coming through the warp gate out beyond Pluto.
If it's hostile, we can't guarantee your safety. Make a break for Earth, and we'll do our best to cover you.
Humans are fools to trust their tools.
Galvatron? Why didn't you tell me? Why didn't you say you saw Galvatron? Jupiter. Yes, that's it, Jupiter. Maybe we can lose them around Jupiter.
What?
The planet Jupiter, the giant gas planet up ahead. You know the one I mean, don't you?
Planet I know, but Decepticons follow.
Tell me something I don't know. That's why we have to move fast, because if we don't get away, we're doomed. And I don't know about you, but I don't want to be doomed, especially at the hands of Galvatron. He's one mean guy, you know what I mean? Wait, really? Tell me how we're supposed to get to Earth without a ship, and how we're supposed to survive that! The storm is incoming! I can't control my transformations! When you're stranded on an alien world.
Stranded we are. From home we are far.
So what are you going to do? So what am I going to do? So what are we going to do? How? What can we do? What?
Don't be a fool. Keep your cool. We'll wait here and hope for the best.
Keep running away. Others play.
Okay, but you're in bad shape. I just can't leave you in bad shape, so I gotta do something to save you. That'll probably put me in bad shape.
Take the cog. You're faster. Keep Metro Rex from disaster.
Autobot Blurr, come aboard with the cog.
We have to save Wheelie. What would I do without Wheelie? Now what am I going to do? Either I save the cog or I save Wheelie. But if I save Wheelie, then she could get hurt and we might lose the cog. And so what am I going to do? And why do I always have to make decisions like this?
What is he doing?
Well, it's official. We're not going anywhere. And if we don't go anywhere, that means we stay here forever. And forever won't be very long. Because those...
If you're going to panic productively. Help me find out if the radio's still working.
Yes, ma'am. Fireball! Balls of fire! Snarkle flaming things! Hurling red combustible speedy swarm!
Must get the cog to Metroplex on foot.
I got an idea, maybe not a good idea, but an idea. You know, football will play. You're gonna learn fast because they have a play called the Rest of Dazzle Play.
Stop babbling, Blurr, and do it!
turned off the glue so we can walk, because if I didn't turn off the glue, we'd all get sticky. And if we all got sticky, we couldn't investigate. It's a good thing I turned off the glue. I would get all gooey, and if we got all gooey, then we'd have to get clean. And once we get clean...
Shh! Keep it down, Blurr.
But what are you doing, Cop? I don't get it. Unless you tell me what you're doing, I... Autobots have to stick together, Cop, because if we don't, then we won't be a team anymore. And if we're not a team anymore, then we won't be together. And if we're not together, of course I'd watch my step, because if I did not, end up the way the Ip-Yak ended up, down there in the Yuck of the Muck, Cop. Are the orbs long gone, too? Because I don't think I'd like meeting the orbs any more than the Ip-Yak, and I wouldn't like meeting the Ip-Yak. Oh, no! I hate this worse than getting gooey, and there's nothing I hate worse than gooey, except mine, and if I never get out of this mud, I'll be muddy forever! Help me, somebody help me, or I'll sink, but I already am sinking. Unless you can stop me, I'll sink some more. So... Are still hurt from the fighting. I mean, it's not terrible, but we better. I mean, we'd really better get him patched up right away. Excuse me, pardon me, one sign coming through. Fourth gangway, important message to find. Message received from Cybertron, urgent. Item, Rodimus Ultra Magnus Cup RC Daniel and Spike safe. We'll join fleet shortly. Recommend you halt attack and rendezvous. Why didn't you tell us they were Decepticons? If you had, we would have been interested earlier instead of later, which would have been better because earlier is always better than later.
Is there something wrong with his timing program?
That's just the way he is.
Hey, sound the red alert! There's something coming, and from the looks of it, I'd say the Decepticons have everything to do with it. I mean, who else would just come barging in on us like this? You know, I'd really like to... Peculiar, peculiar, what's peculiar? Where? So far, this trip has been boring, boring, boring! It's about time we saw something peculiar, heard something peculiar, even smelled something peculiar!
Put yourself in idle, Blurr. Can you give us a visual, Skylynx?
Effortlessly.
Oh, there's something to get excited about. Boy, a plugged nickel in space. That's peculiar, that's exciting. Who says I don't? You're complaining. I should be complaining. If I hit a tree, I'd be grateful, but I didn't hit a tree. I hit a boulder, and if the trees feel like steel around here, what do you think the boulders feel like, huh? I bent a strut. It's pressing on a sensory circuit. It hurts, it hurts, it hurts, it hurts, it hurts a lot! If not for this one lousy, rotten, measly, crummy, substandard strut, we'd be out of here. You know that? I know that, because I'd get us out of here. Wham, zip, into car mode, zoom, fush, gone, and we'd never have to think about it. Go find Perceptor. You fix him, maybe he can fix me. Right, so leave, feed it, amscray, split the part, remove, evaporate, move it, sayonara, does the you goodbye!
Hello?
How hot you figure that hot tub is, huh? 1,000 degrees, too, maybe? Hot enough to unbend a strut, maybe? That'd make a nice little soak, suckers. Wheels in place, bumpers in place, engine hot. I'm out of here!
Hey, Speedball, wait for us!
What kind of energy? Electromagnetic energy, gravitational energy, strong force energy, weak force energy? It's important, we know!
Crips!
It's gone! They're just gone! Gone, 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 gone! Oh! I don't know where we are, but wherever it is, it's somewhere, but somewhere else would definitely be a better place to be!
This one is Blurr?
No, but you're gonna tell me, aren't you? I can always tell when you're gonna tell me something.
It's a guardian from the earliest days of Cybertron, even before the Great War against the Decepticons.
How can that be a guardian? There aren't any guardians anymore, are there? And this certainly can't be Cybertron, can it?
I don't know. I don't know. I don't know!
Slaves? Who's a slave? We're not slaves. What makes you think we're slaves?
You.
The past? How do we get to the past? How can we even be in the past if what's past is past? And what's the point? The real point is there's no future in the past.
Optimus? Optimus, you're alive, you're alive! I don't believe this, I don't believe this! Do you guys believe this? It's Optimus! Yeah! Let's go kick some Decepticale! I'm ready, willing, and able. You can't keep a good robot down, you know what I mean? Let's go, let's go, let's go! What are you waiting for?
Chill out, Blurr! We need a plan! Okay, Optimus, what's the plan?
I have no plan.
What? No plan? No plan! But if you don't have a plan, Optimus, how are we gonna fight the plague? Because we can't fight the plague, we're all doom, doom, doom!